So, if you remember, I'd started a doozy of a story earlier.
It was about Skadi, Queen of the Hunt. She was called Skadi, Queen of the Hunt. Her father was Thjotsi, who could take the shape of any wild creature and taught Skadi how to hunt them all. From the ribs of pack beasts, she fashioned second feet, allowing her to glide upon the snow so no animal could evade her. She became a huntress beyond compare, even to any god. Odin himself wanted her for his bride, believing she would bear him strong sons. But she spurned his affections, and for that insult, Odin vowed revenge. It was put forth that the Aesir were plagued by an eagle who would steal the precious golden apples of Idun. Not even the finest archer among the gods could bring it down. Odin knew that Skadi could not resist the temptation to prove herself superior, and so she joined the hunt. And we'll pick this up later.
to me.
I'm coming, I'm coming.
Shot.
right then. We were in the middle of a story, weren't we?
Skadi, Queen of the Hunt, had been lured by Odin into hunting an eagle. Skadi tracked the eagle as it flew where she alone could glide, and loosed an arrow from her unerring bow. When she collected her quarry, she found no eagle at all, but her own father, poor Thjotsi, slain by his own daughter.
And we'll pick this up later.
Final bone.
Yeah.
We might as well return them to the spirit. Maybe he will keep his word.
I know she's not coming back, okay? I know. I just... never mind.
Ah, Fafnir. I always wondered what became of him.
Wait, Fafnir? Like, Fafnir's storeroom Fafnir?
The very one.
But Sindri said he was a dwarf.
He was. And now he's a dragon. Funny how life works, isn't it?
He's chained up.
Perhaps we should keep an eye out for binding shrines and free the poor bastard. Aye, lads?
A bit slow.
Annoyance amongst Aesir and Vanir alike.
Then why free him?
Trust the recently liberated brother. No one deserves to be held captive like this. Greedy little dwarf come dragon. I don't know for certain, though I'd wager his penchant for stealing magical artifacts had something to do with it. Must have stolen a trinket from the wrong Vanir goddess. Lots changed since we last crossed paths. I had legs.
Here, boy.
Another marker.
You wee little bugger. Well, the dragon hasn't done much for his personality.
Another piece of the language cipher. Good. I wonder why Gobi's bones are all over the place.
Desecration, typically. Pieces of scattered corpse make for a piss-poor soul. No hope for Valhalla or Helheim when your arm's on one beach and your head's on another.
Why not ask the spirit? I'm sure he will be forthcoming with answers.
There's something down there. Come here. Can you finish that story you started?
We were near the end of Skadi's tale, as the Queen of the Hunt discovered that Odin had tricked her into slaying her own father.
She was overcome with grief and shame. For there is nothing nature so reviles as a child who kills their parent. Skadi succumbed to her fate as winter's blanket fell, holding her father as the mountain held her in an embrace to last eternity.
Well, that was sad.
Aye. There aren't many happy endings for the giants, I'm afraid.
This is where the tower to Jotunheim should be. Feels strange somehow.
No doubt some arcane magics were involved. I would be not at all surprised to learn you were sensitive to that.
We could beach the boat here.
Come, boy.
So what'd you find out there? Come back soon with more crap you found.
Come.
God. Maybe I can fly.
No, no! Gods too must stay on the path, I promise you.
Look, don't be mad. But I've seen those blades of yours before. They were under the house that I was hiding. Is that why you never went down there? Where's they come from?
They are my burden. From a life that is behind me.
Well, they're in my life too. And I'd like to hear that story.
Those days are dead. To relive them is needless.
How can it be needless if it's the truth?
One day, you will understand.
Take your word for it.
Thank you.
I have a question. If Ymir was the first giant, where did he come from?
In the beginning, there was Ganungagap, the great void. There were no realms yet, only primordial forces. There was fire, and there was ice. And there in the void, they met and produced. Or I can just tell you the story later.
My father's grave lies on an island to the east. Do not mistake my mother's statue of Gore with that monstrous eyesore to the south. I cannot rest while my mother's murderer stands above my father's grave. Father was buried with a valuable family heirloom. It is yours, if you help me.
Atreus,
to me.